Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
He's activating units won't initialize. I thought they would have been protected by his buffering program, but I guess 500 years is just too long a wait.
Watch!
Yeah. It was found in the cavern where Data's head was. I guess after 500 years, that's not likely to work either.
Mr. Data, I fear I have sadly misjudged you. As I have misjudged many things.
Can you communicate?
Yes.
They're injured.
Why have you interfered with us?
You hunt us. You kill us. We cannot allow that.
We need your energy.
But perhaps we can find a substitute.
No. There is none. We must continue.
We know how you move back and forth through time. My crew have returned to the 24th century to destroy your transport site on Dividia 2.
Destroy it? Your weapons will only amplify the time distortion. You will annihilate your own.
I'm going back for Captain Picard. Mr. Worf, assemble an away team to accompany me to the surface. Doctor, I need to know anything you can tell me about that Ophidian.
I've just started running some tests. If I can have a few hours...
I can't give the alien any more time.
Will, I haven't been able to determine if our phaser energy can generate a stable field. The risk would be...
I'll take that risk.
Sir, permission to speak frankly.
Go ahead.
Our priority is to stop the aliens from any more incursions to Earth. Any delay is unacceptable.
If I can save Captain Picard, I consider that very acceptable.
The captain would not. I recommend we target photon torpedoes on the alien habitat and destroy it immediately.
He's right, Will.
Power up the photons, Mr. Worf. Alert me when they're ready.
Computer, initialize the reload circuits.
Reload circuits are initializing.
Okay. Data, this ought to do it. I don't get it. I don't understand why this isn't working. Computer, run me a diagnostic on the input polarizers.
There is intermittent contact in the input polarizers.
Intermittent?
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.